The race line is your optimal path on track. When it's blue, be on the gas. When it's red, hit those brakes. Brake before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. Most comfortable view for you down the track from inside or outside the car. Traffic. Now let's see what the final laps of an endurance race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan. Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push. Track is clear to the left. Get on it. Great. Terrific driving.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey? Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
A car's journey, from the showroom floor to the winner's circle, is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know it takes to push past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves. Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builders' Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you. The Ford Mustang is the original pony car and an American icon. This GT model is both beauty and beast, channeling raw V8 power through its rear tires for impressive lap times. Nice choice. Here is where you create your best possible racing experience by adjusting the difficulty and rule set. As your racing skills evolve, try raising the difficulty to earn even more credits to buy other cars. Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap time, consider changing the difficulty settings before the race. Now let's get after it. Practice is a critical part of any race event, where you hone your skills with your latest build on the track you'll be racing. As you practice, you earn credits, and we'll be tracking your lap times to see how you match up against the competition before the race.
achieved our target time with that last lap. Great work. Practice at any time or continue running hot laps until the session times out.
That was a great practice session. Now it's time to race. Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and tire strategy. Do we take limited fuel and soft tires for a light and fast car? Or push a late lap? It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Thank you. Well done. We finished P2. Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders' Cup event number one in the books. Good showing out there today. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event.